MedicineX Ed is dedicated to the future of medical education with a focus on caregivers, patients, students themselves, the often underheard voices as drivers of innovation.
As we think about going forward in education, we have to think about these underrepresented communities. Are we trying to force them to be us? Or are we going to ask them to teach us about that community and strengthen our knowledge?
For the medical education system today, it's really been stuck in these traditions, and we haven't really changed to think about what is important today. And instead, we need to be realizing that our education needs to catch up with what our patients need, what the health system needs.
The question we got to decide is what actually makes a great doctor. A lot of us think the straight A student, the kid that gets the good grades, he has to be the doctor. What about having some compassion for the patient? What about giving the patient a hug? What about this story about an ER doctor who lost his patient and went outside and started crying? These are the doctors I want.
We're all here because we value innovation and education. But that simple question that I want to know is, how do we make this the status quo? How do we make it tradition that patients and family members are part of the education team? Not just the learning environment, but they're helping build the learning environment.
You are all here because you want to transform health education. You want to transform how patients experience medical care. You want to transform how health is delivered in this country. We do things together, not as individuals. When you accomplish a big task, you do it as a community.
Life doesn't stop and wait for you to try to redefine who you are. It continues growing. It continues changing with every new heartbeat. Maybe who we are can be defined by how we cope with both where we are coming from and where we are going.